information, presented by the mayor, president, and the city councilman to the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, Theta Sonoma Chapter. The honorable mayor, members of Richmond City Council, do hereby unite in solidarity and common purpose to officially recognize, honor, and celebrate Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, Theta Sonoma Chapter, on the occasion of the 75th anniversary of Richmond, Virginia. Delta Sigma Theta Incorporated was founded at Howard University on January 13, 1913, by 52 women who wanted to use their collective strengths on behalf of promoting academic excellence and assisting people in need. Theta Epsilon Chapel was founded at Virginia University, Richmond, Virginia, on December 4, 1937. Theta Epsilon Chapel is Richmond Alumni Chapter of a long-standing tradition of community service and have earned a solid reputation among our region's leading and most respected organizations. Theta Epsilon Chapter and Richmond Alumni Chapter by numerous community service initiatives, which incorporate the following five-point thrust initiatives: economic development, educational development, international awareness, involvement, physical and mental health, political awareness, and involvement. In recognition and celebration of the 75th anniversary of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, Theta Sonoma Chapter, and its Richmond Alumni Chapter, Richmond City Council and Mayor Jones do hereby and officially proclaim December 4, 2012, as Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, Epsilon Beta Chapter Day in Richmond, Virginia, and bring this to the attention of all Richmond residents.
Thank you. Hello, I want to first welcome you all here. Thank you for coming. I didn't know what was happening when I first saw the red coming in. Then I got glued in. I want to thank you for all that you do for the community. And I want to tell you something that I think is so exciting about this group, is we have a few senior citizens in this group, and we have young people in this group. And so that shows that this group is going to continue to do the good work that you do, and that, well, I just want to thank all of the senior citizens who have worked so hard. And I want to welcome all the young people who Sunday will see the citizens having worked hard for this sorority. I'm going to turn it over to one of your members.
There you go. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. I'm Sharon Duncan, and I'm the Deputy CEO of Finance and Administration. As a member of the mayor's senior leadership team and a member of this great organization, he actually gave me the honors to present the proclamation to you tonight. It is indeed a pleasure to be a member of this great organization, the great work that you do, the way that you carry out your mission, especially what you do in the Richmond community, provide additional services that the city cannot provide in many instances. So we really do appreciate what you do for our community. We know this is the occasion of your 75th anniversary, and we congratulate you on that. We also know that you will shortly be celebrating the centennial for the organization as a whole, the national organization. So we're going to go ahead and congratulate you on that tonight also. So again, to my sorority, the ladies of Delta Sigma Theta, the city of Richmond, congratulate you on your 75th anniversary. Both the Beta Epsilon and the alumni chapter, and we again thank you for the great work that you do.
The Beta Epsilon Chapter and the Richmond Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, along with the Beta Epsilon 75th Anniversary Committee, would like to thank President Graziano, Sora Judkins, and the council members for declaring December 4th, 2012 as Beta Epsilon Day. I'm Cheryl Taylor, and I'm the co-chair of the Anniversary Committee, and I also pledged at Beta Epsilon in 1984. These two chapters have worked diligently in the city of Richmond with programs specific to the Beta Epsilon and Richmond Alumni chapters, but not limited to these, such as street cleanup in the Brook Road area, the Hilda Gates Award in Book Scholarship and Book Club, Talent Search, Rhetorical Contest, Feeding the Homeless, Volunteering at Nursing Homes, Infinite Scholars, Scholarship Fair, Jabberwock, Delta Gems, and Dr. Betty Shabazz Delta Academy Youth Initiative Programs. Maywick Celebrations, Voter Registration and Restoration, the Delta House Foundation, and Major Disaster Relief Benefits. We will be celebrating December 7th through 9th, 2012 in Richmond. Our weekend includes street cleanups, eyeglass drives, and working at a local nursing home, along with a banquet, dance, and chapel. On December 4th, 2012, the Beta Epsilon chapter will celebrate 75 years as a charter chapter in Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. And on January 13th, 2013, Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated will celebrate its centennial anniversary of 100 years as an international public service organization. And again, we say thank you.
All right, at this time, we have the agenda review.